Hey guys, yeah, what's going on YouTube? Yeah, so I'm back here with another video. Yeah, so I'm just gonna be checking out this cave and mining stuff. Ooh. Yeah, I feel like in a cave like this, you should be able to find stuff. All right. Hopefully I don't get lost though in the cave. All right. Worst thing though you can do. All right, yeah, I'm just gonna try to go to the bottom of the cave. Yeah, maybe I'll just mine. I could just mine down there. Oh, there's some lava right there too. Yeah, it seems like this cave goes down very deep. Here, I'm actually gonna try mining down the bedrock from here. Yeah, I could run out of durability though of this thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna mine these iron ores right here. But yeah, I just like exploring and everything. It's just what I'm doing in here. Doing most of these vids. So I hear lava, so I do not want to mine straight down into that. Because yeah, lava is a worst thing really you can get to. Okay. Oh, whoops. Keep mining from here. Yeah, so it's just like right the don't dig straight down rule, but at least right, yeah, so you can still dig straight down, but right, just you can use two mining blocks, right? Then that way you're less likely to run into lava. I hate when it makes those kind of sounds. Oh, this must be the other part of the cave. Yeah, there's a skeleton right there. Okay. Alright, here, I'm just gonna block that off so that way the skeletons do not bother me, because I actually do hate them, because, yeah, they. Oh, great. Gonna cover that up once again, just so that way I don't get arrowed by the all those skeletons out there. Yeah, probably when this gets low on durability, I have to get back up. Yeah, probably should have brought like more mining stuff with me, but eh. Not a big deal for me. This must be a very deep cave. Okay. Yeah, so the worst part I want to get into is lava. I wonder, be some diamonds down here. Yeah, each time I feel like where there's gold around, there should be like diamonds around. Guess diamond, like emeralds and everything like that. You have to mine the bedrock though first before I figure it out. Let's try this again. We'll see how far this cave goes into. Yeah, so far no diamonds, but it's all right. Whoa, oh, for a second I thought I was like, oh, here's bedrock, okay. Alright, time to dig like 15, yeah, 11 blocks up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So yeah, so that's 11 blocks from bedrock, so. Let's see if there's any signs of. This is very close to diamonds. Whoa. All right, time for me to dig up. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I need to break this to get back up. Yeah, I think I'm gonna memorize right what was 16 blocks from bedrock. Oh, did he fall? Oh, he fell. Okay. So there must be some. All right. Yeah, I see some kind of light, so. Oh, we killed him, alright. At least, though, that helps me, I guess. Oh, great, I'm stuck now, okay. Or, no, I'm not, okay. Don't know why I hopped down. Not very smart of me to do that, alright. Yeah, I'll just break this. Take a while, but that will be alright. At least I went exploring, though. Yeah, I'll be able to come back though. That's for sure. Yeah, I knew I was gonna. Okay. Yeah, of course there are witches in here. I guess I could stay in this cave overnight. At least that way I can't die. There. All right, let's try. Is it getting close to daytime? At least I dodged that. All right. Yeah, not far from my home. Yeah, so should be around here. Yeah, it'll be. Quite far, but yeah, not too bad. Do, do, do. Oh, hey. Yeah, at least when you have like 10 hearts of health, you're able to find where you were at. Yeah, he's holding a dirt block. I don't see what a dirt block is gonna do to help you in battle. I mean, that was a pretty huge cave, though. I'll say that for sure. Oh, there must be. Oh, that was just a llama. All right, I was like wondering if that was like some kind of skeleton. Yeah, can't defeat me. Right. I guess I could always just let them explode. Alright, yeah, I'll just let this one explode. Whoa. Darn it, you brought me down here. Yeah, that wasn't very. Yeah, I did not even see that I fell either. Whoa, whoa. Least there are shields, though, to help you out in combat. Yeah, I guess shields. Oh, great. Oh, so that explosion wasn't enough to kill him. That's cool. The llama. Alright. Alright, now I'm not gonna look at the. Not looking at you, Enderman. Did that kill all of them? Yeah, of course it did. Yeah, no Enderman. Whoa, whoa. least need to get some health back. Okay. Oh shoot. A skeleton. A group of skeletons. Alright. Oh, now they're gonna fight each other. Oh, great. Yeah, of course they're gonna fight each other. Oh my gosh. Yeah, of course they're gonna fight each other because now they, because now I accidentally made them hit them. Yeah, I wonder actually who won now that I'm thinking about it. Oh, is that a new moon? That looks like a new moon. Alright. We got some gold ingots at least. I guess at least they're the fastest at mining, but they are terrible durability. Which isn't the greatest. Right, that they don't have like the durability that you would want. Whoop. Yeah, I wonder if spiders care like whether a skeleton hits them or not. I should probably go to some nearby caves. Oh, rabbit. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, it seems like Endermen want to show themselves like in the nighttime for some reason. I think that's because, right, there's like more people out. Oh yeah, this isn't the right place. Okay. At least I was out all day, though. I guess at least killing mobs. Oh yeah, probably what I should do is like bring a crafting table. At least that way I won't have to waste time. That's the good part about it. But at least I survived out there. All right. All right. Oh yeah, and I think that's a desert temple. Yeah, a place you can go, yeah, at least to get some loot. Yeah, I'm good, though, for loot. Alright. Doot-doot. Yeah, village houses must be around here somewhere. Oh, here's a pond. Oh, probably some drowns would be in here. See if I can find some actually now I'm here. Yeah, nothing I can see. Whoops. Yeah, those were the fish I was looking for. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.